Hey, Sharky, Sharky, Sharky. Aha! Looks like she's after an octopus.
Got you right where I want you.
Actually, it looks like I've got you.
Let go of me, octopus!
I won't be able to follow that pup anywhere if that octopus gets her first. I know.
Ah! Tiger shark!
Tweak's new camouflage worked like a charm. That old octopus thought I was a...
Tiger shark!
Wait! I'm not really a tiger shark, I... These little pups really do get confused by the cups. Kwazii to Shellington. I'm following one of the hammerhead pups, and she's a wily one.
Good work, Kwazii. Don't lose her now.
Well, that's two of the hammerhead pups. Just one more to find.
I can smell food. I just can't see it. You can't get away from me. Hey, where'd you go? My head is stuck.
Hey, somebody, help!
Look, down there!
The third hammerhead!
And he's stuck! We're the Octonauts. We're here to help.
He's really stuck!
We'd better call for backup.
There, the last one.
Peso, Kwazii, come in. We've found the third pup, but his head is stuck. We need your help.
Stuck? We've got to help me brother!
Captain, we're on our way!
Come on, our brother's in trouble! Oh no!
Ahoy, Peso! These little pups put up a good chase, don't they?
You're telling me!
Peso, Kwazii, over here.
Ouch. This doesn't feel too good.
Some slippery ointment should help slide his hammerhead out.
Good idea. Everyone else, grab a fin.
Don't worry. We'll have you out and swimming in no time.
On my count, everyone pull. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Guys, look behind me.
Oh, fascinating! Hammerhead's eyes allow them to see what's behind them, like that...
shark! This should give him something to chew on!
Hey, those things don't taste too good, do they?
I'm sure you'd taste a lot better!
Hey, bet you can't catch me!
Peso, follow me and bring your friend. Kwazii, keep that shark busy.
Over here, you scurvy shark!
Hey! Oh! Where'd they go?
A massive what?
Plankton.
That large patch of plankton is actually made up of teeny tiny little things.
You see, there are little animals and little green plants in the plankton.
But what's our mission, Captain?
Well, the plankton is our mission for the next few weeks.
You mean we're just going to sit here and watch little bits of green gunk?
We can learn big things from little things, Kwazii.
Aye, like how to go stir crazy with your tail stuck in one place.
Kwazii, I think Tweak could use some help with the cup X.
A cup X? Well, now you're talking!
I don't know, Kwazii. Seems to me you're better at wrecking cups and helping fix them.
Oh, come on, matey. What have you got to lose?
A cup.
Please?
All right, follow me.
What do you need me to do? Drive the tank up the side of an undersea volcano? See how fast the glider can fly upside down?
Nope.
You want me to just sit on the octo-ski?
You can try to get it going after I clean all the plankton out of the engine.
Don't worry. I'll get her started.
Wait, Kwazii! First, I gotta...
Woohoo! Kwazii to tweak. Come in. Ahoy, Octopod. Anybody? Ah, no problem. Me pirate senses tell me the Octopod's just a little bit back that way. Okay, a lot of it back.
Left, right, skate! Left, right, skate!
Oh, left, right, sea skate. Monkeys, Uncle! Left, it's a skate. Bug walking left, on water! Right, skate.
Not just any bug, my friend. I'm a sea skater. Call me Strider, the only insect who can live on the ocean all the time.
Amazing!
But true! I've got these little waterproof hairs on my legs that let me walk on the waves, yeah?
That's a fancy trick for someone so little.
Hey, I may be little, but I do big things.
Ah, quit showing off. You're not the only one who can walk on water.
Oh, yeah, this is my wife, Sally.
Hiya.
Sally's a she skater. All the she skaters are bigger than the he skaters. Hey, but I'm faster.
If you're so fast, how come you haven't found any food?
No.
We've been looking for days, but there isn't any, and the babies are hungry.
Yeah, we need food!
What do you sea skaters eat?
Ah, we like to eat this floaty green stuff.
Hey, that sounds like the plankton my friends the Octonauts are looking at. It's a big green, all-you-can-eat floating feast, and it's right over that way.
I don't know. I usually find the food.
What have we got to lose? Ready, kids?
Yeah,
we're ready. Coon.
Well, I hope you know what you're doing. Okay, here we go. Left, right, skate. Left, right, skate.
Left, and hurry. Right, skate. Don't like left, the look right, of this wind.
See that bird up there?
Aye, matey.
I like to play a little game with him. Watch this.
Hey there, you big beaky birdie! You don't scare me!
See? Now he's coming to get me.
Shiver, Whiskers. He is coming to get you.
That was fun.
That was close. Rocco, me hearty, you have to be a little more careful. Even in my pirate days, I knew... Where'd he go? Rocco?
Kwazii! Cannonball! Whoa!
I think Captain Barnacles has the easy job today.
Help! I saw a giant clam fell to the bottom of the sea. This way.
Simon, will you dive down to help us?
I'm sorry. I want to help Peso, but I just can't do it.
It's all right. We'll find him. Peso's medical bag.
Look, the clam.
Kwazii, I think you mean clams.
Shiver me whiskers.
We'll have to search shell by shell.
Peso? 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 Ah! Whoa!
Try the X-ray viewer.
Clam. Clam. Another clam.
I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. This dive is for Peso.
Clam, clam, Peso, clam, clam, Peso?
Kwazii?
Are you all right, Peso?
Well, it's getting a bit cozy.
Look out! We've got to get out of here before we're all clam sandwiches.
It's too heavy. We need a...
whale.
What?
Simon!
Whoa! I did it! I did it! I dived!
I knew you could do it!
Yeah, that's great, but we've still got to save...
Peso!
Hey, look, it's Simon! Out of my way! I've got you, Peso! But how do we get it open?
Don't worry. We've dealt with giant clams before. Ready, Kwazii?
Aye, Captain.
Ready.
Ready, Peso?
Ready.
All right. When I give the command, tickle, pull, leap. Tickle. That's it. Now. Leap.
Phew. Wow, I've never seen a moon like this.
'Tis known as a pirate's moon, and happens but once every 100 years. Shiver me, Whiskers, the flying swords!
Flying swords?
Aye, according to legend, 'tis only on the night of the rare pirate moon, when cold ocean waters turn warm, that ye may be lucky enough to see the flying swords. They're a sign, me hearties, that you are near a sunken pirate ship where X marks the spot of the greatest treasure ye could ever hope to find. The sword of the Pirate King. But any pirate who hopes to take it as his own must be brave indeed, because the sword of the Pirate King is guarded by three magical flying swords. Me granddad always wanted to find that treasure. Alas, he never had the chance. But now I do!
Are we going to look for the Pirate King's sword, matey?
Not we, Peso. 'Tis a mission I need to go on alone. For the honor of me granddad, Calico Jack.
I understand.
Good luck, Kwazii. We'll follow your progress from the octopod.
A sunken ship. This could be it.
Well done, Kwazii. Keep us posted.
I'm going after that sword, me hearties. These freezing waters are shivering me whiskers. What a glorious ship. The Pirate King! The sword is as good as mine! Strange. The water just got warmer. This is definitely it.
Kwazii! Come in, Kwazii!
We've lost contact, Captain. His radio's been damaged.
Dashy, sound the octo alert. Octonauts, to the launch bay. Octonauts, we've lost radio contact with Kwazii. He may be hurt or in trouble. Dashy, keep trying to radio him. Peso, into the guppy with me. Tweak, open the octo hatch.
Got it, Cap.
Kwazii to Octopod. Come here, me hearties. Me radio's broken. But I've still got a Pirate King's sword to find. Okay now, where's that X that marks the spot? That warm water again. Yow! A flying sword. Yow! No telling where more of these magical flying swords might be lurking. Here I am! Oh, over here! No, down here, matey! Arrgh! Two down, one to go!
There he is, Captain.
Hang on, Peso. This could get a bit rocky.
Something tells me that the X that marks the spot is right behind this. Ow! Aha! The last one. Stand aside, you scurvy sword. Magic ye may be, But quick enough to catch this pirate? Never!
Captain, I've lost sight of him.
Looks like he's inside the kelp forest. Kwazii!
Look!
Kwazii? It's not Kwazii. We've been chasing a figurehead. One that could only have come off a pirate ship.
But then, where's Kwazii?
Ha ha! Outran him! So, it's a duel you're wanting, is it? Then it's a duel ye shall have! Yeah. Hey, you're a swordfish!
Of course I'm a swordfish! What did you think I was?
A magic flying sword?
The only flying me and my fellow fish do is when we leap out of the ocean!
So that was you! The light of the pirate moon made it look like it!
Do I care what it looked like? No! What I do care about is this is our feeding ground, and we want you gone!
Ha! I don't want your food, matey! I want the sword of the pirate king! And if you think I'm leaving without it, you don't know much about pirates!
And you, my friend, don't know much about swordfish, or you would think twice about fighting us! We live by the sword. We use it for swimming fast.
Slashing at our food.
And defending ourselves.
Ha-ha! Three against one, eh? Just the way I like it. Guess I'm just too quick for you fishies.
We'll see about that.
Come and get me.
The anchor is breaking free! If it falls, I will be...
Don't worry, matey. I'll get you free. Me paws are so cold, I can barely feel them to get a good grip.
Put them near our heads.
So, twas you causing that warm water I felt before. You are magical.
No, we're just regular swordfish, but we can heat up our eyes. It helps us to see better in the dark waters.
It's working. My paws are getting warmer. Now let's get you out of there.
Kwazii!
Captain!
Grab hold of the tow line! Yow!
Phew.
There we go.
Your sword is bruised. You need a bandage. Good as new.
Oh, thank you, my friend.
And thank you for saving our fellow fish's life.
'Twas nothing.
You're as brave as a swordfish, and not bad with a sword either.
Anything we can do in return, you just let us know.
All I want is what I came here for. The sword of the pirate king.
Huh?
You must have seen it. It's here somewhere. X marks the spot.
What is an X? What is a mark?
What is a spurt?
You swordfish aren't the magical guardians the legend told of. So maybe there's no sword of the Pirate King either.
Come on, Kwazii, don't give up now.
Hold on. X marks the spot. Mateys, I'm gonna need your help. The sword of the Pirate King. Wow. If only me granddad could be here to see it. Yeah! Yeah!